Super Mario Galaxy!
Yeah, Carl Planet. Okay. Before we get our free 5 1-ups, first things first. Where is it? There it is. Big money, big money, big money. No way, no way, no way. Stop. Yeah. Carl Planet doesn't look happy. Why is that? Cuz? Does it have to look happy? I think not. Purple Coin Beach Dash. You can seriously cheap out the life system on this game with those letters? What do you mean by that? Actually, I don't even know what you're talking about, but elaborate. I was, like, not prepared for that. Oh my god. Oh. That was close. And now we're gonna go back and collect all 100, or all 40 of those coins that we missed. You have 2 files and one is up to a certain point. You can get however many 1-ups the other file had. So you can basically restart with your life count from before. Huh. That sounds like a pile of work, though, to be honest. Gravity Star Speedrun. Clearly, they're catching on to my speedrunning skills. Yes! That's not what I wanted. Yahoo! could use some coins right about now. That would have been nice. Okay. Oh. I was hoping you would just kind of give it to me, honestly, but oh well. Gosh darn it, Mario. Make your jumps. That was interesting. Oh, I deserve that. No, Mario, don't wall jump. Okay, fine. The angles on this level are horrible for a speedrun. All over the place, nasty. Come on. Come on, Mario. Fine, whatever. Okay. Oh. Tell me how that worked. I flattened sideways. I'm gonna have to contact Nintendo about this. It's just a broken game. Somebody get Reggie on the line. I gotta talk to him. That was like a legitimate speedrun technique. think we're coming to the end here. Could be wrong. Wow. Okay, that was fair. You guys also said, no, we don't want any more stream. Eternity. 45 seconds. Might as well take my time here then. Stupid Goomba though. I played putt-putt yesterday, Yosh. Was it yesterday? Yeah. No. Sunday. I played it Sunday. That's right. What do you want? No, player two would be awful. We don't want that. Feathers in the galaxy. I should play putt-putt every day? I don't know about that. Speed Slasher, I didn't even realize you came back. We were talking about how I'm gonna stream Final Fantasy 13, 13-2, and 13-3 next. But you really wanted those. Welcome to the stream. Dude, I destroyed that guy. If I were to become a professional putt-putt speedrunner, I'd have to put J2 out of his misery. Bowser Jr.'s Boom Bunker. Yahoo! Booms. Oh, Daredevil Run. I deserved everything I got. Perfect. Yeah. To do all this work just to get to the boss, only to fight the boss. One hit. Uh-oh. Oh, that was close. That was closer than I wanted it to be. I don't even remember this. Anybody else remember this? Am I gonna do Grandmaster Finale? Yeah. Done it once before, might as well do it again. Checkpoint? Checkpoint and a Daredevil? I accomplished none of the tasks that I was going for. Yeah. Whoa. At least I don't have to start a million miles away. Thanks, Mario. Good death. Good death. Come on! As long as I keep getting that mushroom, I can go at this infinitely. Thanks for the follow, Adam8133, and welcome to the stream. It's about to get serious here now. So we get the tank mode thing.
Yeah!
Thanks for the follow, Dr. Orion. Almost heard
that. Adam, Orion Nation. Oh, man.
Oh.
This.
We're gonna be down a guy. There you go. Perfect. We die again. We're gonna be down a guy. Super duper cereal? Yeah. Super cereal. Oh god. No! No. Bad. Three new followers in one night, is my record, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh god, I'm almost just like... Okay. Cool. One more to go. Oh, geez, that was way too close. I need another cloud. Thanks for the follow, I guess that would be. Yeah! Okay.
Wow.
Oh man, Rice Krispie treats sound really good. I'm getting popular. I didn't realize we made it to 390. 10 more to go and then 400. Maybe someday. I don't want to take a break. Big star guy. Whatever his name was. Actually, before we go on. I just want to zoom out. That's what I want to do. Okay. So done. Oh, I don't want to do those. I don't want to do those either. There's two more levels? I thought there was only one more. Why not? Alright. Clockwork ruins galaxy. Prankster comet. The adventure of the purple coins. That sounds terrible. We don't want that. God, no. No, ick, no. This isn't a timed mission, is it?
Yes.
Oh, I was hoping it wasn't. Okay, well. Hurry. I can't, because, you know. Just couldn't. Drop down? I don't know if I should. I should have dropped down. What was I thinking? Oh, now we're all messed up. Oh, goodness. Mario, get up there, please, please. Oh, this is a bad idea. Oh, okay. Blown opportunity. Actually, no, wait. Maybe this isn't. Oh, this one's designed to... This one's designed better. No, it wasn't. What am I talking about? What am I even doing? I'm just gonna throw myself off the edge consistently. God, just too slow. Really, I'd love to hurry, but no, the game doesn't want me to hurry. I find this game is famous for doing not making its mind up as far as gravity goes. No, Mario, what are you doing? Like, just pick a direction. Either fall or don't fall. But don't make me question it every time. Why am I, like, always just so gosh darn close to getting that every time? I mean, like, we're talking, like, pixels away. I'm getting that every single time. Mario, you're... what is physics? Physics are broken. Whoever thought there was a law of physics, just no.
Yeah!
Thanks for the follow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I need that. I said that name right. I'm gonna say that I did not. Mario, please. Thank you. Come on, game. I'm not sure if I'm doing good on time here.
Okay.
That works. I think that's everything off of here. Just nice and slow. Well, not really nice and slow, we're running fast. But, you know. I'm just gonna jump for the center. Made the most sense. Now we're gonna make this work. I could be getting those stars while I'm waiting.
Yeah!
Oh my god, thanks for the follow, I can't read that! Or a little something, I missed a coin!
Yeah!
Oh my god, thanks for the follow, Liz. Numbers 4277. Oh my goodness! There it is. Yeah! Oh, that's right. It was at the top there. No.
No!
Okay, that's okay. Okay, it's alright. We're just... get away from the next cycle. No. Yeah, there we go. Man. Okay, sure. Let's do it. It is looking like I could be getting 400 followers by the end of the night, but not sure yet. Still got a little ways to go here. Seven. We would need seven by the end of the night. Just sitting here, just kind of like, I don't even know what. Time's just ticking by. I gotta get all these guys. I don't even like fighting these things. These are like the snipers of Mario. Woo! two-thirds done. Ow, ow, god. Five more. Alright. Easy. Oh, it was, let's see here. It was Sore Little Warriors. 1, 2, 3. It was not Sora. Thanks for the follow, Elijah Gonzalez, 6604. I think I'm just fated to have this big, gigantic, green alert box forever on my screen, so I can actually read these. Otherwise, I'm sitting there, I'm like, oh, I can't read it because it's, like, a little blended in. Throwback Galaxy. I think this is another 100 purple coin thing. Womp Silver Star Speedrun. For the follow, Toon Link 65. Yes! Okay, Silver Stars. I don't remember where they all are. Well, we got one! Is like, yeah, way the heck over there. I made the mistake last time of not going that way. I don't know if I missed one on the lower area. In fact, I know I did. Grab the cloud there. Now, where's the last one? It's not at the top of the flagpole, is it? I don't think so. But I might as well climb it. Oh, there it is. I'm glad I climbed it. Okay, Star, you should not, like, fly a million miles away. That's perfect. I can totally live with that right there. Just stay right there. I don't even need a time limit for you. You know, I'm kind of glad that it's not a 100 coin mission. Just kind of remains as a speedrun level. Because I cleared it right away, and it was awesome. Alright, let's keep going. Battle belt. Mini Planet Daredevil Run. My file transferring going. Slow, but still going. Transferring over Primus now. Ooh.
Yes.
Yeah. And I had the hardest time killing one of those mini Goombas. Which have names, but I forget what they are. They're like bizarro Goombas or something. Oh, that could be bad. What's up, Dolly? What am I doing? I'm killing most of Wow, that was amazing. This is the run right here. Man, I get a free checkpoint. Talk about easy Daredevil. Because of the game. Yeah, I decided to keep going tonight. We finished Crash 2. And then I was just like, hey, why not? We got... two followers tonight, as it is, but as well, got a lot of people here tonight, so, hey, since they're all here, and since they're all willing to stay, why not keep going? Since I won't see them all until Saturday, after today. Problems with this place. Okay. I guess I'll just wait. Bad. I don't like this part. Oh, goodbye. Oh, nope. We're still going. Yeah, we got this. Yeah. Stock up on some star bits here. Grab the key. Get the star. Move on to the next thing. VVVVVV. What do you mean by that? How is this relating to VV or relating to V? I shouldn't panic. Okay. I do have the comment. Yeah. It's weird. Okay. Wait, no. We should do this one. Never mind. Bowser's Big Bad Speedrun. Oh man, we're copying over the Raymond Scott albums. Oh yeah, I guess, okay, I get it now. Reversing gravity. That makes total sense. I keep thinking there's a Daredevil one, but it's totally not. Ow. Stupid boomerang bros. Ow! You're going down easily this time. Yeah. Somehow, I have no idea how I just did that, but you know what? I'm not complaining. We're all just going to smile and nod. Move on, right? All right. Perfect. That was pretty good somehow. God, no. Okay. I badly need some coins. But I'm doing great on time. I just need some coins. Wow. Checkpoint in a speedrun? Alright. Look at this silly horse. God. Ah! Yoshi, how could you do this to me? Oh my goodness. Go, 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 go. Oh, Yoshi, why did you eat the boomerang? What were you thinking? We had a massive time lead, and now it's terrible. Ow. No. Back up. Oh, it's gonna be close.
Yeah.
Oh, it's gonna be really. Technically need Yoshi. Oh god. Still going. Uh oh. I don't know if I need Yoshi for this one. Oh god, no. Okay. Well, Yoshi let me down there, clearly. We had, like, I think 7 followers just kind of show up tonight. So that's where 395 showed up. I don't really know. Position here, I think.
Yeah!
Thanks for the- Oh, hey, Yosh! I thought you'd followed me by now. I mean, you're only, like, a moderator. Stars. What do you want, Toad? Uh-oh. Slimy Spring Galaxy. That's why there was no second star there.
Yes!
not Mr. Chimp. Chomp. $10,000 or more in this game. That's a bad idea. I don't need those. All right, we're off to a good start. We're 1/10 of the way there. We got all this time left over. Oh, thanks for the host, Dolly. Ow. Oh, no. Oh, missing coins. Bad.
Yeah.
Thanks to the host, Rootmaster. Just gonna keep going. Still have 100 seconds. Might have blown this already. Gosh darn it. Oh, I need to be getting those coins too. Okay, I got the Horns of Acceptance. The Horns of Success, if you will. Come on, Toad. No. Oh boy, 50 star bits. Man, talk about helpful. Star bits just going away. draw most of our star bits. Yeah, I know how the star bits thing works, Toad. You don't need to explain it to me every single time. It's like going to a bank and they explain every single time how to withdraw and deposit money. You know, that's fine if, you know, you just don't understand every time you do it, but, you know. Perfect. Remember this galaxy. Flip out galaxy. Wicked wall jumps. Wicked, if you ask me.
Yes.
Oh, I get it. Okay. Let's go in the pipe. I hope I wanted to do that. Remember correctly. I goofed that up so bad. This, I think, is a cosmic clone. Prankster comet. Yeah, I get it. I know how to flip. Or spin, whatever it's called. Luma spin thing. Fine. I'll just die. Whatever. I don't even care. Oh, man. Yahoo! 100 or another free guy, but that will. Oh, seriously. Oh. Of all the places I could just fall. Perfect. Ow. You don't forget it. Jadga me 534. I deserve that. I wasn't thinking, I was just like, I'm just gonna jump. Perfect.
Yeah.
All right. I can't remember if there's one more comic level in the last level. Boy, prankster comment. Whee! Yeah, I know I've been out playing for forever, but we're so close. Throwback throwdown speedrun. There's 242 stars altogether. So, I mean, we're really done with the first half of the game. But the second half of the game is super much quicker. Those star bits. Yeah, you lost your crown, King Caliente. Yeah. Mario. Oh, I keep falling for that stupid thing again. seriously counts as a hit? Mario, come on! Oh my god, I hate Link. Ugh! I have died to the stupid piranha baby thing in the first boss of Mario Galaxy 1. I don't know how to feel about myself now. It's been 4 hours of streaming. I even started on time today. And... that green thing supposed to be that King Caliente shoots out? Why does a coconut hurt him? I already fought him. Why do I have to watch this again? Brennus. I think I said that right. I think that's just going to be a common thing now. For every follower that I get, I'm just going to say, I think I said that right. Oh god, not this thing. Let me throw one at you and tell us how it feels. Why do you want to inflict pain upon me? What did I do to you? I'm just trying to stream video games for you guys. Some good star bits out of this. This boss is gonna kill my time. Oh, perfect, yes. Just so I'd know how King Caliente felt. Yeah, well, you know, he started it. He threw the coconut at me, okay? I just whipped it back at him. So don't tell me that I need to feel some sympathy for King Caliente. Could be one more boss after this. It's just that I want to do it all over again. Why are we beating up newborns? Because that's what we do on the Carl 101 show. We beat up newborns. Cosmic Clone Wall Jumpers. Everybody's favorite. This one actually is genuinely awful. Oh yeah, we let random ladies fall to their death, that's right. God, Mario, come on! Get your act together. You're like, flying all over the place. I didn't. that, which is dumb. Anybody else think that that was just, I don't know, dumb? Cool. Infinite spike death ahead. Another chance now. Oh my goodness. Bad. This is gonna be like impossible, I think. Yeah. Stupid cosmic clones, man. That was so gosh darn close. What was that? God, Mario, just work with me here. What is going on? Everything, like, that could be wrong just continues to be wrong. Good bug. I don't even know what's going on anymore. I'm just literally like pressing buttons, moving forward, backwards, whatever. Stupid cosmic clones. Okay, well. It's not so much that I have to really get that one up, it's that I have zero guys and I don't want to restart. That's why I've been focusing on that one up. Sup, Ivan Latanki? I said that right. I'm playing Super Mario Galaxy 2.
Mario, just keep.
No, Rosalina, I don't need your help. Cosmic Rosalina. might be okay. Mario keeps like, he loses his momentum. And I can't get him to re-engage his momentum. This is it. As long as everything goes according to plan. It didn't go according to plan. Oh, God, why? Why, Mario? Why? Oh, my God. Get up, Mario. There we go. Okay, new plan. Just gonna jump right there. And that will pick up. Oh God, that was too close. Mario, I don't know what Mario did. He refused to latch onto the wall or grab the ledge. That was totally on Mario's fault. Well, never mind. Mario can't seem to get any momentum when he's just like lying there doing I don't know what. God. Every single time. Gonna grab some more coins. Well, whatever. Okay. Thanks for the follow, Anita Moore No 96. And welcome to the stream. I just want. Oh no. Okay, that's okay. Yeah, this works. Okay. There we go. Yeah, not being able to long jump into wall jumps, it's kind of lame. Minutes. Man, I am bad. Cool. Super exciting star bits. Where are they? But I already did defeat him. Just gonna dump my Stardust in you. So they literally want me to beat the game again, or beat Bowser again, which is really dumb. I might get that. Like, there's literally no sense to make you beat Bowser again. But we might as well do it, get it done tonight, and then the next time we play, we can begin the second half. I totally went the wrong way. Just to the speedrun of this. Dry bones. I need your shenanigans. Dang Yoshi. Yes. Supposed to be like, is it like a lock or something? Why did he put the key like right in front of the door? Is this like his miserable attempt of burying the key under a rock? Darn it. I haven't even hit him once yet. That's how bad this is. Oh, come on, Mario. He's getting hit by stuff. I actually saw one of those fake rocks for sale. Crap. Oh, really? It can just bounce off his shell? I mean, here's the thing about the spare rock, or the hidden rock trick. The thing is, number one, you have to know it's there, and you have to then look for the rock. Oh, come on, Mario. God, why is it bouncing? What is going on? I don't even know anymore. Oh my God, what the heck? I wish I could skip this, but I can't. Super exciting, got the star again. Oh. blah 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 blah. We already saw this. Blah 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 blah. That's what they're actually saying.
Yes. Thank you.
Mario loses his hat. It was tragic. Parasitic Odyssey hat. Is there a storybook in this one? No, there's not. This is the storybook, I guess. Skip this. We don't need to see this. We already saw it. Oh, is that his name, Lubba? I keep forgetting what the big star's name is. Yep. Just waiting. Wait for these credits to go by. And Yoshi shall stay in its egg forever, never to be released. Captain Toad just scrambles around worried and unsure. Mm-hmm.
Thank you so much for playing my game.
The first whole half of the game is over. Look, there's your storybook. Boy, more prankster comments have appeared. Isn't that just exciting? All right, people. We'll explore the prankster comments next time. I'm done for tonight.